Come here, come on. Let's go. Go get the ball. Come on.
Football keeps us fit and strong.
Football is the greatest thing ever. Like, you have great teammates, they know how to help you out, they give you good advice, and the coaches are always there for you.
They were here for you. They were here because they know the potential and they know what's ahead.
The friends you meet, like here in the All-Star game, you meet friends that you won't ever break away from, you'll know for the rest of your life.
My dad, I travel, and it's kind of like an alternative for me to keep my grades up in school, and also for me to go further in life.
Football keeps you safe and out of trouble.
No.
And you gotta worry about your grades.
Yes, sir.
I love to play football because you get to help new kids and the experience of football is awesome.
The most important thing to me about football is when teammates come together to win a football game, because stuff like that can change a person's life around, to know that you can help them out on the field, off the field.
It's a lot of hard work because you gotta put effort and you can't let down your teammates.
Keeps you influenced in trying to get to college, trying to get good grades and stuff. And that's what football means to me, keeps you proud.
Knowing that I can change somebody's life around, that's very important. It's real cool.
I like how we get to stay together.
What do you mean, stay together?
Star, you know me.
American, Connecticut All-Stars.
That's how long I've been on ya. Working all of you, yeah. I need you right now, yeah. You. I need me like you right you. Now.
Right, better, faster, stronger.
Oh. That don't kill me. Oh. Can only make me stronger. Oh. I need you to hurry up now. Cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right.